Kevin, do you honestly think we would have worked?
I'd like to have given it a try.
Why would you do that for me? Seriously, after everything.
Well, because despite everything, Patrick, I just want you to be happy, mate.
Why?
Why? Because I love you.
I just told him that this marriage can be whatever we want it to be.
Yeah. Exactly. I mean, it's not like you're just going to suddenly be monogamous and move to the suburbs.
Well, no.
And then I love him. And he loves me. So what's the worst that could happen? Doesn't work out, but at least we tried.
Yeah.
Let's fucking do this.
Oh. Do they have computers in Texas?
And what happens when you've sobered up, hmm? When the wedding's over and you've lost this, you know, sense of romance?
Is that what you're scared of?
Of course I am. I have met you. What happens when you freak out? Again, I am so sick of taking care of people. I don't want to do that again.
I don't need you to take care of me, Richie. Okay? I don't. I want to be with you. While you figure out whatever it is you need to figure out.
But though I am this close to falling in love with you.
You told me once that you were this close to falling in love with me. I was in love with you back then. I'm in love with you now. Except I was afraid of that feeling. I'm not afraid anymore.
What happens if it doesn't work out, hmm? What do we do then?
If it doesn't work out, it doesn't work out, but at least we tried. Do you want to try?
Look at here. Come on.
That's my paper plate.
All right. Hi, guys.